Day two.
Day two, starting day two. We're going to Mintaro Hut. And hopefully we'll go through the detour with Pinoyinnz Lake. So we'll see. Friends.
Yeah, thank you, man. He's the vlogger now. We're not even halfway. It's too wet to get changed here. And it's dirty.
Yeah. No, we don't want to swim there. But it looks nice. Look at this one,
this is paradise.
Ooh.
Taking the chance to walk again. We have reached the Mintaro Hut, but it is advisable that you walk again for 2 hours to Mackinnon Pass to get the best view
of the memorial.
So here we are hiking again. See how it goes.
Day three. We're doing Mackinnon Pass again with our packs this time. Yeah, it should be good. We did it yesterday without the packs. It was a bit of a struggle, so it'll be tougher this time round. But we won't be so tired. We had a good night's rest, so hopefully we'll be making it.
Hopefully our third hut is also as good as our
Mintaro Hut has been amazing. It's new, it's got chargers, flushing toilets, it's
the best. Nice. Alright, see you in a bit.
See ya.
our second time here, it's still beautiful. Spectacular.
Magnifico. About spending it too nice this year.
Off to the falls, Southisland falls. At 5 o'clock, we made it. We survived. The view is so fantastic. It's so awesome. Surrounded by mountain. Catch our